Right guys, welcome to this new thing I'm doing. It's a throwback to a previous series from a previous channel. I'm doing the Elder Scrolls Oblivion. Please keep in mind I done this years ago. I was pretty much prepubescent, so don't judge me. Anyway, I hope you enjoy it. Leave a comment, let us know.
Afternoon.
Hi guys, and welcome back. In this part, I am going to continue with...
It seems Somerset Isle has become a much more dangerous place.
Continue with the main quest and get into the Thieves Guild. So first of all, to get into the Thieves Guild, to get caught doing a crime.
Keep your fingers to yourself, thief.
There you go.
It's all over!
Get caught stealing or doing whatever. Go to jail.
Hope you rot.
Server time. Stop crawling. Server time. Remember to get your possessions back.
What is it, citizen?
Alright.
Speak.
And then you should be approached by someone.
What can I do for you?
How do I get my stuff back? Does it automatically get into you? Oh yeah, must do. Yeah, it does. Sweet. Alright, let's equip all this to me.
Farewell, citizen.
Yeah. Alright. So you should get approached by someone.
Is it, citizen?
Telling you...
What is it, citizen?
Something like you're among friends. But I'm gonna go... I'm gonna continue with the main quest and head to... Wayne and Priory. You don't actually need to travel there yourself. You just basically fast travel. I'll save a lot of time. I think I've leveled up. I'm not sure. I think I've got to go to Kvatch. Right. Ah, well, it's not good. Alright, so. Find Joffrey, as you probably guessed. I have been Wayne's house. Alright, I should go.
Yes? Is. Can I help you? He's upstairs. Go ahead.
Thank you. Alright, so you just head upstairs. Speak to Joffrey.
I'm Brother Joffrey. What do you want? Emperor Uriel? Do you know something about his death?
Yes, I do.
You'd better explain yourself now. You brought me the Amulet of Kings? This cannot be. Let me see it. By the Nine, this is the Amulet of Kings. Who are you? How did you get this? What do you know of the Emperor's death? As unlikely as your story sounds, I believe you. Only the strange destiny of Uriel Septim could have brought you to me carrying the Amulet of Kings. His meaning is unclear to me as well. The Emperor seemed to perceive some threat from the demonic world of Oblivion. The Prince of Destruction, Mehrunes Dagon, is one of the lords of Oblivion. But the mortal world is protected from the Daedra of Oblivion by magical barriers. I'm not sure. Only the Emperors truly understand the meaning behind the rituals of coronation. The Amulet of Kings is ancient. Saint Alicia herself received it from the gods. It is a holy relic of great power. When an emperor is crowned, he uses the amulet to light the dragon fires at the Temple of the One in the Imperial City. With the emperor dead and no new heir crowned, the dragon fires in the temple will be dark for the first time in centuries. It may be that the dragon fires protected us from a threat that only the emperor was aware of. I am one of the few who know of his existence. Many years ago, I served as captain of Uriel's bodyguards, the Blades. One night, Uriel called me into his private chambers. A baby boy lay sleeping in a basket. Uriel told me to deliver him somewhere safe. He never told me anything else about the baby, but I knew it was his son. From time to time, he would ask about the child's progress. Now it seems that this illegitimate son is the heir to the Septim throne, if he yet lives. His name is Martin. He serves Akatosh in the chapel in the city of Kvatch, south of here. You must go to Kvatch and find him at once. If the enemy is aware of his existence, as seems likely, he is in terrible danger. And please, let me know if there's anything you need. My resources here are limited, but I will help in any way I can.
Alright, Boris.
One of the youngest Blades ever to serve in the Emperor's personal guard. I am glad to hear that he survived, but I fear he will take the Emperor's death particularly hard.
Alright, let's see what he's got.
Waste no time. You must find Martin before the enemy does.
Does he not lost it? Shit, I thought he did lost it. Bugger.
Your first priority now.
Assistance.
I keep a few things here in my chest to resupply traveling Blades.
Yes. There we go. Oh, yeah. No, did I unlock it? Yeah. Sweet. Oh, Claymore. Take the Claymore. Oh, I'll take steel bow as well. And the arrows. What's the iron bow? Right, what else have we got? Take a potion of healing. Take that as well. Alright. I thought I'd open this. Oh well, no, it doesn't. So, let's head directly to Kvatch. I don't know if we can fast travel there, I'm not sure, but let's hope we can. Yeah, we can. Sweet.
Come on! Run while there's still time! The guard still holds the road, but it's only a matter of time before they're overwhelmed! God's blood! You don't know, do you? Deidre overran Kvatch last night! There were glowing portals outside the walls! Gates to Oblivion itself! There was a huge creature! Something out of a nightmare! Came right over the walls! Blasting fire! They swarmed around it, killing. Go and see for yourself. Kvatch is a smoking ruin. We're all that's left. You are...
All right.
It was Savli and Matthias. Some of the other guard helped some of us escape. They cut their...
Yeah.
Savli and says they can hold the road. No. No, I don't believe...
Sure. All right. Let's equip that claymore. Put the claymore there, put my slow bow there, steel arrows there. Alright, let's move. Fuck's sake, for one night I'll for one night, they've clearly built a lot. With this guy. Alright guys, I've not made much progress in this video. I'll continue right from this spot. Thanks for watching. Bye.